The Louvre in Paris's most famous and valuable painting, the Mona Lisa, has been smeared in cake by an activist. Fortunately, the painting is unlikely to be damaged due to the fact a glass shield is protecting the painting. It does make it difficult to see the artwork, though, but it is attacks like this that mean that it is necessary, and thankfully it is there.